Kids are back in the classroom, and Democrats, they're back to their propaganda, pushing woke ideology like gender fluidity.
Remember that gender is not binary, right?
There's a spectrum.
Mandating vaccines.
This student vaccination requirement is a mandate, and there's really no other option.
Enforcing masks on our children.
Tonight, this photo of a teacher taping a mask to a student's face.
Back to school should be driven by parents, not Democrat indoctrination.